time to appreciate the comforts of home, time to sit by the fire, to savour my morning coffee, to complete the crossword, to pat the dog, and to potter around the garden. Appreciate the beautiful place we've chosen to live in, with its lakes and mountains and rivers, and its weather and skies and seasons. Time also to try in my own little way to try to capture all that beauty on camera.